Doesn't look like the Covenant fared much better than we did.
How many ships made it through the roof?
Plenty. Why?
We still need a ride home.
The console still got some power in it. This communication's being broadcast to all Covenant in the area. Let me put it through translation. Non-believers walk the sacred ground. Purge the heretics so they do not foul the air of paradise. The time has come to enter the great light. The Promethean awakening is nigh. Our reward is at hand.
It sounds like the Covenant were here looking for something.
It's the Covenant. Aren't they always looking for something?
Catherine Halsey, research excerpt 11.
Interesting. There's a crevice we can use to get through the rocks over there. See the waypoint on your HUD. I'm picking up a faint transmission on the high band.
Covenant?
I don't think so. The pattern's different. I'll try to triangulate its position. Warthogs, and still in one piece. Nice to see your luck is holding out. Chief? About my condition? I didn't want to mention it, seeing as how it's a complete long shot, but since you brought it up, it is possible that getting home could help me find a solution for my rampancy.
How?
Well, as far as I know, I'm the only AI ever generated from living tissue. A clone of Dr. Halsey, to be precise. It may be possible to recompile my neural net by replicating those same conditions. But that means getting back to Halsey. Soon. I'm hearing that strange signal again. Stronger this time.
Do you think there's something to it?
I'm curious more than anything. Its behavior is odd.